COVID-19 has evolved, and so have we. Initially, COVID-19 had a much higher risk of severe outcomes compared to the flu. But over time, this has changed. While progress has been made in the battle against COVID-19, the journey is far from over. A new variant, BA.2.86, or Canola, is now spreading around the world. What's worrying many scientists is that there are at least 30 mutations on the spike protein, making it better at infecting cells. It is still unknown if Canola will cause different or more severe symptoms.
Some employees have protested,
after the emergence of the Omicron variant, the rates of hospitalization and death have decreased, although risks are still present. Pediatric cases are showing fewer severe outcomes compared to earlier in the pandemic.
MIS-C, a severe but rare complication,
has decreased both in numbers and severity, while the severity of acute infections is decreasing. Long-term problems like long COVID persist. Around 5% of COVID patients may experience prolonged symptoms, compared to around 1% for the flu. Vaccines have been highly effective in reducing the severity of outcomes and complications from COVID-19, including MIS-C in children.
Even so, it's unlikely a five-day week in the office will return entirely, and it's a shift that may be better suited to younger rather than more experienced employees.
A respiratory virus, masks, rapid tests, and antivirals remain important.
Amazon has its limits on offices, having initially planned to spend $5 billion on new real estate in Northern Virginia. Amazon halved that budget and has pause construction indefinitely on the second phase of its new headquarters after laying off some 18,000 staff. Owen Fairclough, CGTN, Washington.